Derek. It's on the shelf over there. It's over there on the shelf. I'm on the phone. Can you not get it yourself? What do you mean you looked for it yesterday? I'm on the phone. I will get it to you in a minute. Now I don't know where it's at. Annie needs help. Jackson needs help. Go help out Jackson. Oh yes, is this Miss Hawk? Yes, yes, yes. This is Maxine from Maxine's Beauty Spa. Yes, you were here a few days ago. We scheduled for you to have an appointment for the 20th? Yes, you had a hair appointment that day. Yes. Well, I have good news, and that's why I was calling you. I wanted to let you know that we are free today. If you would like to come in, I can, you know, give you highlights on your hair, or basically what I'm saying, I can do your hair today, if you would like. Yeah, some of our customers, needed to be out of town for something, I don't know. Anyway, we are free if you want to come in today. Say 3 o'clock. Okay. Okay, we'll see you then. Bye-bye. Derek, I'm off the phone. Do you still need help finding the rollers? Oh, you don't now. So you were bugging me while I was on a important phone call. Whatever. Jackson needs help. Please go do it. Oh, hello, Miss Hawk. Thank you for coming in today. And welcome. Are you ready to get your hair done today? That's wonderful. Please have a seat and I will gather my things. Okay. So, have you decided what you wanted to do today? Okay. So you want the whole scalp dyed, like all of your hair dyed, right? Not just streaks. And then you want a haircut. Okay. What kind of haircut would you like? And what color? You can do any color. You can do red, yellow, green, blue, purple, orange, black, blonde, red, like orange red or red red. I don't have anything to show you that it's extremely red, but We have really red, not just orange red hair dye, but we have like red red hair dye. So you can dye it any color you want. Okay. You want red hair. Okay. Like orange red or red red red. Okay. Like the rose red. Okay. Oh, sure, I can do that. Yes. I will hook you up. And then what kind of haircut do you want? Okay. You want a same haircut? Good choice. Okay, let's get started. Okay. I am going to need you to move this way, please. Thank you. Hair dye into your scalp area first. Then I'm just gonna work my way down. I'm just kind of taking sections and rubbing it in. I had to fix my glove. For a second. Are you comfortable? That's great. Hold on for a second. Now we're just gonna wait for about 15 minutes, and then we will kind of wash it and scrub it out. Okie dokie. Great. Okay, let's get you rinsed off. Okay. Now, let's cut your hair. I like it so far, and that red looks good on you, so your man is gonna love it even more. You ready for the new year? Me too. Well, somewhat. There's still like tons of things I would like to do before the new year, but I know I would never get them all done. But I'm gonna get as much done as possible. Yes, that's true. like you're almost done. Fabulous. This so far. I just have to cut three more sections and you will be finished. Which side do you want your bangs to go to? The left side? Okay. We go. Well, sweetie, I believe we are finished. So, turn around and tell me if you like it. I'm just playing with the back of your head for a moment. Squeezing the hairs in the back to get them to curl. Because I put some mousse in your hair. I put some mousse with the hair dye. So that way I can just squeeze my hair like that instead of just taking a blow dryer. All right. You are all set. I hope you enjoyed getting your hair done. I enjoyed doing it. I had lots of fun. And I think I did pretty well. Now go show your fiance. He's going to dig it. Okay, so thank you for coming in today. Feel free to come back for another haircut or another hair color if you want your makeup done or pedicure, manicure, whatever, and we will do it. Okay. Take care. Goodbye.